Okay, class time for. Brian, why did you kick your desk in the middle of the floor? Didn't you say that I wanted to? Anyway, boy, if one more word comes out of your mouth, I will send you to the principal's office. Whatever. Can you go straight into the principal's office now?
Sir, who brings you here?
Stupid head. I talked back to the teacher. Didn't you know? She is supposed to call you.
Young man, you are expelled from the school forever.
Now get out.
I cannot believe you got expelled.
That means no TV, dessert, and free time for 2 weeks, and you can't go to Anne's birthday party.
That is so unfair. Now go upstairs to your room, young man.
Now, I'm calling the principal and telling Brian to talk to her. Talk to your principal now.
Hello, Mrs. Shell. I'm sorry for talking back to you. And tell Miss Lee I'm sorry too.
It's okay, Brian. You are not expelled anymore, but this is your last chance. Goodbye.
She said it's okay. I'm not expelled anymore.
You're not grounded anymore. And you can go to Anne's party.
You